Yo, what is up, YouTube? Right, today we are in Belize, day two. Look at this beautiful breakfast. Okay, let me list the things we have. We have mushroom omelet, orange juice, hash browns. These look really good, way better than America. Toast, watermelon, and these habanero sausages. Look how unique those look. Anyway, let's get right into it. First off, let's try these sausages. That was a delicious sausage. I think it was a little bit more spicy than I expected it to be. A little bit chewy. I would rate that a 6.7 out of 10. Now let's try this toast. Oh wow. I'm gonna rate that a solid 8.5 out of 10. That was like the best piece of toast I've ever had. It's sweet, which I really like in toast. It tastes like honey bread, if that makes sense. Yeah, very good toast. Best toast I've ever had.
Some Belize fritters?
Oh yeah. My dad also got some Belize fritters. Let's try some of those. Another delicious thing here. Soft, sweet. It was a little bit less on the sweet side, so I over-exaggerated that. It was like oily and soft, if that makes sense. But not like too oily, not like America oily, if that makes sense. Yeah. I'm gonna rate that a solid 7.9 out of 10. Very, very good. Wow. Now let's go get into this watermelon. A delicious watermelon. I would say America's watermelon is a little bit better. Just because it's bigger, a little bit more sweet, and has like more flavor to it. I'm gonna rate this a solid 7 out of 10 watermelon. Could be better. Anyways, let's try the hash brown now. This almost doesn't even look like a hash brown. It looks delicious though. That was a good hash brown. It had a lot of vegetables in it. Which is super good for your system. A lot of vitamins. I'm gonna rate that a solid 7.3 out of 10. It was good. I'm just like not a fan of hash browns in general. But last but not least, the main course, this beautiful mushroom omelet. Let's cut this open. Let's get my knife real quick. Oh my, look at that. Super cheesy. Good mushrooms. Cheers, guys. It has a really strange flavor. But for me, generally not liking mushrooms in general, they did this really well. The eggs are not too overcooked. The mushrooms are nice. And I think it is a good combination with the cheese as well. I'm gonna rate this whole thing together a solid 9.3 out of 10. It was delicious. Okay. And overall, the whole meal, including the fritter, I'm rating a 9.1 out of 10. It was delicious. I would love to try it again. Yeah. Hope you guys are having a great Christmas. And remember to like and subscribe and have a good day, YouTube.